like by where the bed is. And it's sitting up, it's leaning or something. Where's the other thing? Who told you to take it? I was really mad enough when I went to look for it and it wasn't there. Drawing on the bed? So she freaking opened it. So this ink on the bed now?
Do you have any games? Only one game. Only one, and you can download two?
No, I can't.
Because
that game that I have takes a lot of storage. Me and you have different opinions about what game we like. I like that, but you might not. Not my problem. I wasn't trying to blame. I was just saying that we have different opinions about the play. It's not on my YouTube channel.
Huh?
It's not on my YouTube channel. How could I post it? Could you go to grandma's room? Could you go to grandma's room? Turn the TV off then. No, she's not. Grandma's not even in her room. Grandma? You know what? Once grandma goes down, and you act like grandma can't just turn the TV back on. I'm busy. I'm playing solos. Two kills. Don't make mad noise. I'm trying to do solos. I want to concentrate.
Bro.
Yeah.
I was playing Save the World on my brother's account. He's still invite me.
Okay. I'm trying to play solos, so don't make noise. I want to concentrate. I got 23 people left.
Okay. I was going to play Save the World on my account. I'm still going to be in the party, though.
Are you going to be talking?
Levels. Nah, I can't talk when I'm in a different account.
So, you gonna play with me or not?
Just invite me to a game and then I switch back to my account. After your game. Okay, so after your game, invite me. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm back.
My house is full.
Go,
Jerome. Yeah. I saved a sniper shootout solo. My average kills I get per game is probably like 3 to 4. I'm right back. I'm gonna be with my little bro, because he's gonna start making noise. And that family's sleeping, so I'm gonna beat him up.
Why?
to dance. Are you dead?
I just got in a fight of a lifetime. I just killed two people in a row. This guy came out of nowhere.
Whoa. I need two more shotgun eliminations.
I just got two shotgun eliminations.
Oh no! How many kills do you get per game in Sniper Shootout solo?
I don't play Sniper Shootout that often, so. And when I do, I'm not playing solo because I don't like the game mode.
And so Sniper Shootout solo, I get average kills 4 to 5. Like, I am that good with crossbows. Crossbows are too OP sometimes to get Sniper Shootout. But you can just spam. You have infinity ammo, so you can't worry about, oh my god, I'm out of arrows. And Hunter,
I got the new guided missile.
What? Get out of possible. You lying, right?
No, I have it.
Oh my god, you're a wizard. That's impossible.
I got 4 kills, and there's 10 people left.
What? Get out!
I got 5 kills. Make that 5 kills.
What? Wow, wow.
I just melted this poor child.
I feel wow every time you say something great. Like, wow.
Okay. I feel bad for him, because he's got completely melted.
I get a crossbow. If I can get a crossbow, I'll wreck all these freaking dudes that camp in one house the entire game. But this is Pleasant. I can never survive Pleasant in this game mode. I only survive freaking greasy. I got it! There's a chesty chest. Oh my god. How do I hold on the way down? Because it doesn't make sense. Why did Epic decide, okay, we're gonna bring this crap gun to the game? I mean, snipers are met with scope, not freaking no scope. Snipers can be no scope. All you have to drop freaking scope in.
I just killed another guy, 6 kills.
Oh my god, the crossbows are
game. Justin, what? I just want you to know I just killed another guy. So that's 6 kills now. You're welcome.
Whoa, I'm in a battle. Hunter rifle for crossbow. Who's gonna win? The freaking crossbow, because it's OP.
Should I take?
Oh, that guy just got obliterated.
Should I take 3 minis or 11 bandages?
11 bandages?
I'm gonna stick with my hunting rifle, even though that's a regular rifle. I mean,
Patrick. Yo! Hello, sir. Did that guy downstairs have a bow? Please tell me. Because if he did, I would take the hand of another guy. Whoa!
I might win this on Combat Pro.
Help me. Help. Misty pal. You're the person with a crossbow. Hey, I'm one shot with your freaking crossbow. So leave me alone. Hey. Yeah, that's right. I got more health, right? You didn't expect that, did you? Oh. I hit you.
This will be my first game of the day, and I won.
Swat door. Hit him. I got sniped by somebody else. This guy was picked. Me and this guy were in pickaxe battle, and then just like me and the guy at the same time. And bow action, snipe both of us at the same time. How the fuck did you do that?
How did this noob make it to the end game?
How many people are left?
6.
Jarrell Bell, they get the victory for y'all.
That dude even have an AR. Poor child. What was he doing this whole game?
Idiot.
Huh?
You idiot. Where did you get an AR?
No, the guy just killed didn't have an AR.
What about the other people?
I don't know where they're at.
I want to lava see it. I don't want to see you. Yeah, I was about to win. I have zero fire and oh my god.
What? 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 I accidentally, wait! No, I'm never using that stupid weapon again.